Rusty, the little diesel, met Thomas and Percy. "Where's all this rock coming from?" Percy asked. "The new quarry," replied Rusty. "This mountain rock is good for many things, although it's dangerous up there." "Why?" asked Thomas. "Because of a big boulder. I think it's watching me," said Rusty nervously. "How can it be? Boulders don't have eyes." "Well, Percy, there's something strange about this one,"